And we're back again. And I can see that we need to adjust the camera just the slightest bit.
Oh, but for fuck's sake.
There, it's good. And as you can see, we got fancy technology, yay.
Yeah, thanks, Bryce.
Yep, thank you, Bryce. Anyways, rematch it is, or yes. Round two.
Round two of Demons versus Sanguine Bond.
Sanguine Chorus.
Chorus.
Oh yeah.
Alright. And since I got nuked, blasted into oblivion.
You got blasted, bitch.
Then I'm starting. Rogue's Passage. Tap. Elixir of Immortality.
Oh, good.
Turn.
Alright. Yeah. Oh, that's nice. Planes. And Wall of Hope.
Is it me?
Yes, it's you.
My turn?
It's your turn.
Let's see. And tap. There. Draw. Pretty, pretty swap. Tap two. Demon Horn. Turn.
Oh man. Alright. Swap. There we are. And Viscopa Guild Mage.
Yep, yep.
And it's your turn.
Yeah. Draw. Swap. Tap three. Suit Imp. For those of you who don't know, it says that whenever a player plays a non-black spell, that player loses one life.
That's roughly half my deck.
Also, I gain a life.
Oh yeah! Ooh, that's fancy though.
Yeah.
Is it my turn?
Yes.
What do we have? Yep. Swamp. And Disciple of Gristlebrand. Like that. Maybe we should just make an effort to put it all the way up there.
Yeah.
Is that...
Otherwise it's really redundant.
Because then if P wanna, they can pause and go, ooh, what this?
Ooh, what this?
And I'll be swinging.
Okay.
I could get used to that.
I could get used to that too. Is it my turn?
Yeah, go.
Draw. Okay, tap four.
What's this?
Crypt Ghast.
Oh, for fuck's sake! And that's a life.
Yes. Back to starting to. Oh, by the way, I played a land. I forgot to say that.
Mm. Good call.
It's your turn.
Thank you. Right. Land. Oh, you have no idea how many times I've wanted to do this.
No.
Utter End.
No.
It's exiled, bitch.
No.
But you are gaining a life, though.
Fuck you. Oh, man, what the, why?
Swing. Because.
Why does he keep kicking me in the dick? Untap. Oh, you can't see my land, can you? There we go.
Ish.
And then draw. Play. Swamp. Tap two swamps. Daggerdrome Imp.
Nice.
There we go. Life.
I'm...
Turn.
I'm already loving this.
Yes. Thank you, Bryce.
Thank you, dude. Anyways, land.
Tis but a dick squid.
What to do?
Play something white?
No, definitely not. Why not? I'm gonna give him lifelink and then come swinging.
I see a little silhouette of a man.
Great.
I'ma take my turn.
Yep, go.
Draw. Play a land. I'ma tap 4. Play.
Oh, for sake of fuck.
Well, whip of Erebos.
I do not regret using the utter end on the whip, on the ghast.
Ghast.
Even though ghast. That whip is gonna tear ghastly.
2 damage.
You gaining 1 life?
2. Go.
Oh yeah, they both have lifelink now. Damn.
It almost sounded like my dad. For a second.
Anyways, my turn?
Yeah.
Meh. Draw. Ooh, nice. Yeah, sure.
Well, I've lost dreams.
Why?
Why? Yeah. Oh, long day.
3 damage.
What? Wait, was that the one that... No, wait, that's not the one that blasted me into oblivion last day. Yes.
No. Oh, that was the Flux Reservoir.
What does that one do?
This one does, whenever I gain life, I may pay X, where X is less than or equal to the amount of life I gained, and then I draw X cards.
You attack me for 3?
Yes.
I take.
Go.
Is it my turn?
I really don't know what else you do.
No, I just wanted to make it clear that I'm not just playing with the life token. I draw. I mourn. Wait, this is exile.
You mourn? You mourn because you didn't draw what you want, right?
I mourn because I don't have the mana for this.
Well, that's both great and disheartening at the same time.
Just... 2 damage and 2 life from me.
Okay.
It is your turn.
I hate playing against your decks with a bunch of flyers. These walls never do anything good. Draw.
Ugh, my ass is itching so bad right now. Holy shit.
I feel bad for you.
Whoa, that is incredible.
Playing a tainted fnr. There we are. Field.
Tainted fnr.
A tainted fnr. And...
No.
Sure, why not?
No.
Give him lifelink.
No.
And I swing for 3. I'm gaining 2. Then I pay 2 to draw 2 cards.
Okay.
And...
Then it's my turn? Unless you have a 1 drop?
I do not. Go.
Untap. Draw. Yes, that's the land. Now I have the mana for him.
Oh, fuck.
Run, Scott Demon!
Run, Scott!
Run! Run!
This is almost as good as...
Jace! Run! Run! I loved the RuneScarred before I even knew Jace was a thing, so...
RuneScarred is the original boy toy or whatever.
Run! I am searching my library for something.
Did you remember to get a life?
No. There we go. Let's see... No. That was stupid. No. Remember your original combos, damn it.
You're picking Skull Collector, aren't you?
You just have to wait and see, but you guys can see. Close your eyes.
Remember to put your deck back in place.
Oh, yeah.
So it looks
close. I'm closing.
I chose this.
Are we good to go?
We are.
Right.
I'm gonna attack you for 2.
I got nothing.
Gain 2. It's your turn.
Thank you. Oh. Draw. And land. And what do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sanguine Bond.
Yep. No, of course.
Yep.
Wish I had a counterspell, but this is not a blue deck.
You know, If you were to use any of the black, or the black counterspell that's available to you, I think I would go with the life loss. And I will always love you.
I am happy to hear that. Is it my turn?
No.
No?
No.
No?
I will...
It'll never be my turn?
In a minute. I'm paying one to sack this guy and gain three life.
Three life. So
and paying one to draw one. And done.
You should tell them about how Mama-in-law never gets an upkeep.
Yeah.
I draw.
As some of you may know, we also play.
One second, could you just close your eyes because they gotta see this?
Yeah, okay, go.
Look what I just drew! There we go.
Did you just draw the thing that you runescarred for again?
Yes, I did. I can tell you that.
Okay, great. Right. I still don't know what it is. I guess I will now.
There he is!
And then I'll tap three more and play one more.
That's cool. You gain two life.
Okay, two. There we go. Now you tell the story.
About how my life got turned upside down? No, well, as you know, she plays magic as well and... damn it. Do you want me to tell the story or not? I'm going down to 34.
And I'm getting 8 life.
Oh, yeah, I'm going down one further than I... For some reason, I thought it was 7.
There you go. Yeah. Now tell your story. I'm sorry.
Okay. Alright. Leave it there for now. Yes. She plays magic as well, and you knew that. If you don't know, then you should probably go watch the Christmas calendar videos. In any case, she is, of course, not as experienced a player. She's still pretty damn good, but every now and then we introduce new mechanics to her. Because, you know, they appear in our decks. And recently, I had... no, she had put into her deck something that...
stated something about in the beginning of her upkeep, or during her upkeep, something was going to happen.
Something awesome was going to happen. And then she just played it, and then she went like, so now I get... And then I go, no, you don't.
It's not your upkeep right now.
So when is it my upkeep? Well, it's the very first thing... of your turn. Oh wait, it's after untap and all that. But no, you don't get one until it's your next turn. And she was being all fussy about that. And then she passed on the turn to me after dealing some damage and whatnot. And then I went, well, in my upkeep. And then she just throws a tantrum. Oh sure, you get an upkeep.
And then a couple of times more, she would do something and be like, but can't I use this ability? And we'd be like, no, it's only in the upkeep. And then she'd be like, ah, but I never get an upkeep. And from then on, it's just been this meme in the household that she doesn't get an upkeep. And whenever someone says upkeep, then it's this whole, ooh, you get an upkeep thing. Of course, it's
you get an upkeep, and you get an upkeep.
But it's, of course, it's a joke, but now, it was for fun.
I will have to thank Snap1557 Untapped Out for advising me to get Paradox Haze for my Sapperling deck. When I smacked that down into the table in front of her, I didn't hear the end of it until the end of the game. All the extra upkeeps. Anyways, it's yes. My turn.
Yes, it's your turn now.
Thank you. Ah, draw. You're at how much life?
50.
50. Okay.
Can you not see that?
Yeah, I just wanted to hear that.
You wanted to hear me say that.
Yes.
You're on 33. What are you gonna do?
Well, I'm not gonna end the game, but I'm definitely gonna make a difference.
What are you gonna do? Stop that. Stop it.
Well, I tapped 6 mana, and I'm casting Beacon of Immortality.
What is that?
37.
What?
I'm doubling my life total. That's the same as me gaining 33.
Oh.
So you're going down to 17, and I'm going up to 66.
Ow, 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 ow. Fuck. Ow. Oh, no. That's no. Okay.
damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
Is it me?
No, I'm gonna gain, or I'm gonna draw one card from that whole business. And then I will swing for three.
Okay.
Oh, wait, ah, fuck! Ah, well, okay.
No,
well,
no!
That was a bit silly. Fuck, that gains you six life.
Yes.
Way to get fucking six, cocky, man.
7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I am be dangerous now.
It's my turn. Damn.
Okay, at the beginning of my upkeep, well, untap first, right? It's untap.
Untap, upkeep, draw step.
Okay, untap, upkeep, draw step. I bounce this guy with him, and I bounce.
Oh, I also lost a life when I cast the beacon.
Yes. There we go. So
technically, I lost a life before
you.
I was at 33, so I would have been at 32, so I should only have gone up to.
And I should have lost one less. Was that correct?
Yes, I think.
Someone out there is doing the math and cringing, but this is okay. Okay, I bounced these two, because I bounced.
Yeah, yeah.
Him with him, and then him with him. It's fine.
It's fine.
Oh, I have to untap my mana too. Then I draw. I'm gonna throw down a mana. Then I'm gonna tap. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna tap 7 and cast Ruin! 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 Oh, Ruin! And of course gain a life. Then I'm gonna search.
Damn, that was too early to get cocky. I felt that felt good though. That felt really good. Wait a second. Hey, I have to shuffle it back into my library.
You get going on that then. Whilst I try to find. I'll take this one now.
Ah.
No, that's not it.
Unless you can see, we don't do any sort of cutting business in this home. We trust each other.
No, we're not emo. I'm so sorry if someone out there is actually battling mental disorders. That was totally unclean of me. I have full understanding and respect for people who. But we joke with everything in this home. We're Danish. Danish people, we have no respect for anything like that. I mean, everything is jokeable, nothing is off limits. And that doesn't mean that we don't take it seriously. It just means that we can joke about everything in Denmark. So
we do it to take the edge off of how fucking dreary this country is.
Yeah.
I'm looking away.
I picked this out. There we go.
I'm looking forward to saying, oh you the itch.
Oh you the itch. Alright.
You swinging?
No,
I got no mana.
Can't swing with this guy.
Oh yeah, he just
because he just came. And
I'm sure you people know that you can't do anything after that. Anyways, right. 5.
Yeah, and I gain 5. There.
Turn. Thank you. Draw.
Yes.
Land. I am gonna vindicate the shit out of your whip.
You've got what? No!
I vindicate it. It's destroyed.
No!
Go away! No more of that stupid life game. It's not exiled, it's just destroyed. Well, they can't see where you put it, but. Stop that! Stop it! You're making me.
But I gain a life because that was a black spell.
Yes, that you do.
I actually think I've been forgetting to gain a fuck ton of life from you casting black spells. But I may gain.
You may gain, so
yes,
it's your.
That's too bad.
It's too bad. And okay.
Rip headphone users, by the way.
Yeah, but why the hell are you watching this with headphones?
Because I don't know.
Anyways,
because some people have kids and don't want them to hear us go fuck, fuckity, fuck, fuck, fuck.
I am gonna hope that you haven't gotten what I think you might have gotten. and just go right straight ahead and cast Rock's Faithmender.
What's that?
Lifelink, and whenever I gain life, I gain twice that life.
Fuck Satan, you hear me?
It's a little language lesson for you all. It means fuck Satan in hell. Anyways, go.
Untap, I bound this guy. I untap my mana too.
Right. Really?
Yes, that's a thing. I am gonna draw. And... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Is not enough.
It's enough for a lot of things.
It's not enough for what I wanted to cast.
Oh, that feels good. Oh, I lost a life to that.
Yes.
Or is it that they just lose it, or is it that you may have me lose?
That player loses one life.
Okay. There's way of worming out of that one.
No. There's no way of you worming. Pay 7 and run! Run!
That's a lot of run.
Okay, I take this guy. Go away.
Okay, I'm away.
That's what I do. There you go.
Am I?
Turn. I gain. Did you gain it for me? No, I gain a life from casting him.
Go.
Yeah, good.
There. And nothing more. You can swing with your flyers.
Yeah, I'm gonna. I'm getting one life because that has lifelink.
I'm going down two.
Turn.
Down for what?
You're gonna kill me now, aren't you? You're gonna cast something that's gonna gain you like 20 life and then gain double.
I don't think I can, but I could get some of the way.
I am the angerous now.
5.
Come on, let me win.
Would you be okay if I did that?
I would poop on your side of the bed if I found out you let me win.
And here we have it. It is the other part of the main angelic course.
No!
And...
Night.
I gain 4 life. And you lose 4 life.
Night means no, by the way.
Go.
Yep. I am gonna bounce. I'm gonna bounce him.
Okay.
Bounce himself.
Bounce him.
Because right now is not a good time for him to be there. Drawing. I'm gonna cast a mana. Then.
You have 10 now,
five,
right?
6, 7, 8, 9.
Ah, okay.
9?
9?
Tires! 8. Oui.
8 for... no.
Yes.
That's a life for you.
Yes. And then I'm gonna do his thing. I'm gonna pay 7 life and draw 7 cards.
Okay, that's risky.
Yes, I know, but...
But you kinda need to get there. Damn, I want one of those though. I want it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have to discard some stuff.
4 cards.
Yes. I'm gonna discard this guy. I'm gonna discard. Discard this guy. I'm gonna discard. I don't know this guy. And I'm gonna discard.
You know she's packing some crazy shit when she's discarding Desecrate a Demon.
Yeah. I'm also gonna discard.
Derp.
This guy. Yeah.
You can swing.
I could, yes. And I will.
It's 8 damage, you gain 1 life.
Yes. Okay, there is quite a big chance that you kill me now, but hopefully you won't.
We'll see. We'll see.
Wait, I gained a life from that.
Yeah, you did.
Entering the battle. Yeah, you did. So there we go. It's your turn. Okay.
Land.
Please don't kill me right now, please.
4.
Hurdy, please.
I am gonna kill you though.
No.
I activate his second ability that doubles as another sanguine bond, and then for the other 4 mana, I cast Indomitable Ancients, thus gaining me 40 life. Almost a nuke.
Okay.
Well, that was a closer one, though.
Well, even if I hadn't done the 7 life thing,
that would have killed you.
I would still have been dead, so. Ah, fuck!
What did you have?
I had a mana, a raised dead, an endless scream, a hedron matrix, isn't that what it's called? A death.
By the way,
render.
The reason why she's asking is because it's in Japanese.
Yeah, I've shown it to them.
Oh, they did.
I picked it up. Skull Collector and a Dread Caco Demon, but well, I didn't have the mana for it!
Close though.
Yeah.
Too bad. If I had not been able to take away your crypt ghast, then that would definitely.
Or my whip. If you hadn't taken away the fucking whip.
Yeah. Well.
Well.
GG.
Fuck's sake.
Well. I guess. Look at this though. She's doing what we here in our household call the stiff paw. That is when she's not at all willing to accept the loss and is quite unpleased.
And sometimes I'll do this.
It's the lip pull. Which
then
is,
I'm sad.
It's even worse because then I feel bad about beating her. And the other one is just, okay, you're doing it out of spite now, but the lip pull, that's a bad one.
Actually, if you heard that out of context, then I feel bad about beating her.
That's the only thing that'll make me feel bad about beating my wife. Go figure.
It's when her paws go limp.
It's when she goes limp, I feel bad.
I should seriously feel that out of context. The only thing that makes me feel bad about beating my wife is when her paw goes limp.
Yeah, that's So you married your dog, is that what you're saying? Yeah, she's a bitch. Bless you, honey.
Thank you.
Alright.
Next round will be Joyce or Jace versus.
I'm not sure. What would you like to play against?
I don't know. You'll see next time. Stay frosty.
Yeah, stay frosty.